This is Alyssa and Jack. They are going to be helping you put together your new Han acrylic screens. We recommend bringing all the necessary pieces into the room where the screens will be placed, so you don't have to go through any doorways with it fully assembled. First things first, take everything out of the box. You should have two screens and two base clips. You will want to attach the base clips to each screen, making sure that the hooks are facing downward, to the bottom of the screen so that they can stand up on their own. Next, you will want to line the hooks of one screen up to the slots in the other screen, making a 90-degree angle with the screens. Carefully guide the hooks into the slots, allowing the screens to hook down into place. You're now ready to remove the adhesive covering off of the base clips and place the screens in the desired location. Congratulations! You have successfully assembled the individual student desk screen. Thanks for watching!